let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today that's formed a green candle with a new high. Very healthy and bullish sign for Apple stock. It successfully formed a base during the past few weeks and kept above the gap at supporting. And now we go back above the T-line and formed a new high. So it has been a clearly uptrend from March this year. So very likely for it to continue to go higher in midterm. Thank you.